Farstat, thank you for the prime sub, boss man. Welcome. Messi! Here we go. Here we go. National icon that has R9 in it, baby. R9 in it. R9. Dude, we're going to do so many of these, bro. Let's fucking go. Here we go. You ready? Vamos! R9! R9! Oh, is that a little glitch? A little glitch? Okay. Second time we see that flare. Brazil! Cause what tournament is out that you can just that you can play to get no, you can do one of the things and you get coins, right? We really don't even need to spend money, but I really want to do a foot draft just to try to win it and get a reward. Paulinho, papa! Damn! 87 rated. Huh, Jesus!
Hey,
rub my paddle. Thank you for the 4 months, baby! Here we go! Here we go! Neymar! Gabriel Jesus! Bang, bang, baby! Hell yeah! 85 Big Gabby! Get you some! Oh, dude, I cannot wait until the road to glory, dude. Until we actually just have to do nothing but grind. No freaking trading, none of that bullshit. Straight play games, play the foot trap, play the World Cup, get your goddamn coins, and then open packs and see what you get. This is gonna be probably the most fun road to glory. Okay. For sure gonna be one of the most. I can't wait to see who I get in my starter pack as well. Who I get in my. Chicha! Chicha! Damn, papa! What are those? Pack premium. Asia, pack premium South America, pack premium Africa. Those aren't the only foot draft rewards, right? If anyone else wins the foot draft, please tweet me what the rewards are. Oh, dude, I can't wait for the Iniesta. The GOAT. Oh, Thiago, 88 rated. Not bad, dude. That's a big pull. Oh, I can't wait to win my first foot draft today. But I'm going to probably try to win it on my road to glory. That's the one that we're going to grind our asses off, yo. Another boards. Come on, baby. Croy, thank you for the 2 months, man. Come on. Ronaldo. Jokey! Fuck! Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. So, did you guys know if you guys go to gfuel.com, you actually get a discount if you use code CASHRA? Here we go. Here we go. Come on. This one's got to be good. I just realized I got FIFA points loaded up. Come on. I want another icon, dude. I think it's about that time we get another icon, yo. Here we go. Spanish center back Sergio Ramos this time, please. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about, boys. Finally, after getting two nachos, we finally get the GOAT himself. Come on, EA. I need Ronaldo. Who's the best player? We got an Icon Hernandez. And what else have we gotten? We got, dude, I think our highest, Lewandowski! Let's go, baby! Speaking, I think, of our highest rated player yet. Bang! 92 rated Lewandowski. What a pull. Chesh, papa. Kurva, chesh. Vamos. Icon pack, or was it one of these packs? Oh my god, another Suarez or Cavani. Please be Cavani. '92 Lewandowski and then '91 Suarez back to back. Oh dear. I have to trade him in for the duplicate storage, which I guess is pretty good, right? But, oh, Luis Montes, my man. Vamos!
Dude, I can't. Oh, man. I need this Achuki, man. I need another icon already, bro. What's this? Center back. Oh, German. Who is this? Who is this?
Hummels! 90 rated Hummels! Dude, he looks jacked as fuck in that.
Okay. Okay, Hummels. Get you some. 90 rated Hummels. In the Mexico kit. Low. Come on. Come on. I got plugged by my first pack. The starter pack? Dude, apparently a lot of people got really good stuff in their starter packs as well. Oh, I need another icon, man. I need another icon. Should I open Pogba? Who's this? Giroud? Don't tell me it's fucking
Griezmann! Look at his head! Look at his head! Look at his hair! Oh, baby! Big boy Griezmann! Let's go! What a pull, bro!
Damn. Just packed Maradona, haha, get that.
Juki! Yes! And he's the freaking board! Come on! Yes, boys! Yes, I wanted to pack him without other players. Like, I wanted to see him. I wanted to see him. Let's go, boys! Yes, baby! I didn't want to get him, like, in the pack. I wanted to get him, like, as this, as a board. Oh, baby. Let's go, dude.
Oh, dude, that is so smart. Tradable rewards. You go back on Ultimate Team. Go ahead and open up all your packs really quick. Quick sell. Do whatever you got to do. Sell whatever sells, which is probably not a lot of stuff. And then come back on the World Cup mode and open more packs. Yo, Farstat, thank you for the Prime sub. Boss man, welcome.
Messi! Messi! La Pulga! La Pulga! Te amo, papa! Te amo, papa! Let's go, dude! Yes, boys! Yes, boys! Holy... Okay, pack looking started to go up now. Woo, look at him! Look at him! Oh, look at him! Messi!
Dude, apparently on FIFA 18 Ultimate Team, the non-World Cup mode, player prices Neymar. Oh, right wing, the Hulk or Willian?
Coutinho! Go on, Liverpool fans! Get you some.
How is he not a walkout? 88 rated. How is 88 rated not a walkout? How is Coutinho not a walkout? What in tarnation? Oh, Hazard's a center forward. You're right. You're right. I totally forgot about that. So used to Ultimate Team, right? Hazard is a center forward. Dude, give me another icon, baby. Come on, man. I think it's about that damn time. Uh-oh.
No!
Bruh.
Oh, my. Oh, right away now.
There's a f***ing striker Portuguese that's not Ronaldo.
F*** off, man. Since 2013. Damn, son. That deserves a gifted sub. 2013, go on. All right, let me just pay for it. Here you go, brother, man. Germany, center back, Boateng. Boateng.
Bam, son. 87 Boateng. The dream team just got so much better. We got Boateng and Neuer for the dream team, the dream World Cup team.
Like, different cards. I wonder if they're going to add more cards. That's what I'm thinking. Like, SBCs. Because they have so much room for SBCs. It's sick. Finally packed Ronaldo. Oh, who's it? Cavani. I already have Suarez. Cavani.
Yes! Let's go, baby. 89 Cavani. Vamos! Who wants a gifted sub? My man.
Ah, here we go. Let's go with, Saiyan Man. Saiyan Man. I got you, baby. Enjoy that gifted... Courtois. Gotta be Courtois, baby. Bang. 88 rated Courtois. We got a new goalkeeper now. Hell yeah. All right, let me pay for this sub really quick. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna get this guy. Tommy EU, you fat goat. I gotta give you a sub just for saying that. You What a fucking pack! Vamos, Pogba and Courtois in the same pack! That's what's up! 27.5k pack. For winning 7 games in a row, dude? Dalla! I just got a $5 donation! Just kidding! I just got a 110-bit donation! Someone Pouncing Zebra said, put your hand on your shoulder for Lord Salah. Triggering intensifies. What? Let's go, boys. We got the go. We got the go. Vamos. Vamos. Look at his freaking picture, dude. It's so sick. Oh, my goodness. That was perfect timing. Let's go, dude. All right, boys, the pack luck is getting better and better.